Colorado native Dawn Weimer wanted to be a painter since she was 7 years old. Then she discovered sculpting, and this new art medium stole her heart.
She did 150 different pieces in 15 years. And she's got 49 pieces, big ones, installed in public, permanent public locations from Hawaii to New York, and she has one figurative piece in the Smithsonian.
Her latest piece is Rocky Mountain Rumble, a bronze sculpture that will call CSU home. Originally, this 2-ton, 21-foot-long sculpture was to be mounted here at Hughes Stadium, but Tom Weimer thought that the new on-campus stadium would make a better home for the piece.
Well, I think having it on campus is going to be do a lot better service for the students, and I think it'll benefit the community of Fort Collins, too.
Rocky Mountain Rumble turned out to be Dawn's last piece. In 2008, she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease, which put an end to her sculpting career.
She just would go into the studio and work, and never quit. Had to literally shut the lights off on her to make her go home and go to bed. I mean, she was very dedicated. And to see what's happened to her with this Alzheimer's is just devastating to not only me, but all the people that know her.
Since he graduated from CSU, Tom has devoted himself to his wife's work through 48 years of marriage and wants her art to continue to sculpt people's lives.
I want to just thank the opportunity to be able to present this to CSU and at the time. You know, it's going to be quite an honor, and the legacy that my wife's leaving behind for this university alone is just tremendous.